Today we're checking out the SSR 70C. It's a 72cc bike. This one's actually my grandson's here. This one, he races some of the races here around town, and because he's in a 72cc four-stroke, they stick this bike with the 65cc race bikes, which is nowhere even close to being fair. So one of the things we've done is he's got a head that says it's 48cc, but it's actually the 72cc. So all we did is switch out the cylinder. Still the same piston head, everything else stayed the same, but it bumps him down into the 50cc class, which is a lot more fair. The other thing we did on this one, not too much, he's got a pre-filter, so the mud and snow and stuff doesn't get on his filter. And then a lot of you guys might have gas caps that leak. So what we did on this one, we run an anodized gas cap, and it doesn't set quite as close to the bottom of the tank, so it gets a better seal. So a lot of you guys, if you have a lot of fuel running down the tanks on your bikes, and this is SSR, Apollo, Coolster, Tau, any of them that use this similar gas tank have that same issue. So that will a lot of times take care of that problem. Otherwise, guys end up tightening the gas cap too tight, and it strips out the where the tank threads seam to the tank. But other than that, she's pretty stock. She rips.